There's a funny dog named Hal. He's the craziest dog in the world. He loves to play jokes over him every time. Funniest, that's our dog, Hal. Funniest Hal is the best. He loves to play tricks again. And sometimes it never scares. Trickster, he's our best friend. Very, very, very funny. One of the craziest dog in the world. I love Hal. He's a cute friend. Yes, the funniest. Funniest dog I've ever seen. Every time you see him, you can see walking down the street. Nobody loves Hal. Nobody loves Hal. Everyone's favorite dog. This is favorite dog. No way, it's got to be a best dog. No place he's sad. Don't be alone. What a funny dog. What a very, very funny dog. What a very, very, what a very friend, funny dog. One time, he went to the big city, got himself lost in a city. How could this happen? They tried to find a mystery. Where could Hal gone before? It's the clue. Missing its clues. Where did he go this time? Missing, well, where is he gone? Now it's a mystery. Where did he come? Where did he go? How did he find? Can we find him? Where it is? Where did he go? Where is he? I don't know. What is going to happen to me? How did he go? Well, we can't exactly. Looking is mystery. Funny. I love Hal the dog. He's so funny. Everyone loves Hal. No place we know. I love him. I love him. He's one of our favorite dogs in the world. He loves to do, yeah, one, two, he does. He still loves until he's something. Something is hearing, something is calling. But lucky nature can't find how to how it's saying. Now nature cares how I'm back. It's the mystery that's great. I love how there's so much to see and do. I love how is one of our favorite dogs in the world.